Bonafide Hustler here, and today we're going to talk about some recent hustles that have made me a good amount of money. Hey, what's going on? This is Chris, the Bonafide Hustler. And I'm coming to you live from my garage. It's a really nice evening outside. I know I look all surfed out, but you know what? It's nice and cool out there, and eventually we'll have the garage open and we'll be doing some really, really cool, interesting videos. But anyway, on my last contest, I had asked, you know, what do you like about the channel, and what do you want to see more of? And a lot of you guys and girls out there said, hey, we want to see some of the recaps and like what you sold some things for. So I'm going to show you five things in the, you know, five things here in this video. I think it's about five things. And it's happened in the past two or three weeks. And these things kind of stand out of the crowd. And they're pretty good profits considering what I put into it. And I sell a lot of things, right? Don't get me wrong. And but, you know, no one wants to hear the, like, the $20 things and the $40 things and the $50 things. They want to hear about the big hustles and, you know, what can you expect on like a weekly basis. So, you know, $100 here, $100 there, not uncommon, right? You should always have a target of what you want to make every day. But what's really interesting is some of these hustles that I'm going to show you today cost me like literally nothing, right? And you just have to like keep your eyes open. You can find some really good stuff and make a lot of good money on a weekly basis. Okay, so what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be pointing over here, and every time I point over here, there's going to be like a little hyperlink thing. I want you to click into that, and it's going to hyperlink you into another different video where the item is, where I talk about it. And it's going to start you at that particular point of the video. You don't have to go through the whole video. Just I'll hyperlink it so you can actually see the thing in motion, right? Because it's not here, obviously. It's gone already. It's shipped off, or I sold it locally, so it's not here. So let's get right to it. Let's start off with something very basic. That was about, I think, a week ago. I bought a game called Run Yourself Ragged. It's just a little, you know, game where a little marble goes around. You can take a look at it here, all right? And it's a little game that goes has a little marble that goes around. It's really fun. Bought it for $1. Thing sold for $40, no problem. So that thing probably netted me, I don't know, I would say about $20 in my pocket. Put $1 forward, make $20 in your pocket, not a bad deal, right? Okay, so let's talk about something a little bit more exciting. A tank, Franklin tank from a video not too long ago as well. You'll see it here. All right, this Franklin tank cost me $5. And the Franklin tank sold for $100, the market value that I'd said on the video. But in that deal, everything $5 forward, I realistically netted about $75 once everything was all said and done. That's a really good hustle, right? $5 forward, $75 back, no problem. Let's talk about another one. Sunoco diecast 1/18 scale trailer, truck and trailer set, something like that. It's in this video right here. Now this little thing was really, really cool. It was missing the jack stands. It was really, I wouldn't say one of a kind, but it's very collectible. Now I picked it up for like $6. And I ended up selling this thing for $109. So that's really awesome. That actually netted me about $85 for pure profit. So I like that a lot. Let's talk about something else. The backpack from the last video. I think it's one of the most current videos. You can see it here. All right, that backpack, the Gregory, that one sold for $109. I put $10 forward to get it, and I sold it for $109. However, the shipping, stupid bug, the shipping is going to be a little kind of expensive, right? I would expect about $15 to ship this thing. Once everything's all said and done, I should be making about $75 to $80 on that deal. Not bad. I love it, right? $10 forward, $8 back. Short amount of time. All right, what else here? Here's the best one of all of them. Look at this thing right here. That's a Bully Bash Guard BMX. And I was very unclear of really what the market value, but I looked at the frame and I even discussed it on the video. It's very rare looking. So upon further inspection, I figure out that a Bully Bash Guard is a very, very rare bike. And that bike actually, the frame and fork, I mean, no joke, right? Frame and fork, I had it on eBay for a while, that Bully Bash Guard, but people from Italy, Germany, like freaking Brazil, all over the place were asking, you know, for me to ship the frame into the fork. So I don't know, I was like, wow, this thing must be really worth a lot. Anyway, they want a frame and fork shipped to them for $400. Well, I kind of waited a little bit. And someone from a nearby town, this always happens with this vintage BMX stuff, I swear, from a nearby town said, hey, I want that vintage BMX. That is super rare, and $400 cash, I'll send my guy, he actually lives in your town, to come pick it up. So sweet, just the frame and the fork, for $400. I was like, all day long, here you go. I took the wheels off, it was no problem. Okay, so that leaves me with wheels and a handlebar. Handlebar hasn't sold yet, but the wheels just sold the other day for $40. So there we go. Not bad, $440 from $25, and I still have handlebars to sell. That's a freaking hustle, right? And that is not every day, but I would say that happens about once a month and a half or so. Okay, it could be a little bit more frequent if you really try to hustle a whole bunch. But this is like a side thing for me, and I try to make as much money as I can. So anyway, if you do want to see that bully bash guard, I think I pointed here or not, but if you didn't catch the little caption thing, check out that bike. Very hard to find, but if you do find a Billy Bash card, they're worth absolute fortunes. Anyway, so if you do like my videos, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Trying hard to make better videos. I'm just juggling a lot of thoughts in my head of how I want to do it, but I definitely want to make these videos more engaging and to reach a much wider audience, right? Because hustling is a lot of fun, and I want people, when they hear hustling, to go, that's not really a bad thing anymore. We're not like crack and drug dealers and like, you know, coke whores and this and that. It's a positive thing, right? I want it to be associated with picking and thrifting and having fun and going, you know, balls to the wall and like, you know, taking your money and going, you know what, I want this $10 to multiply into 100, which is not uncommon at all. It can happen, and it happens pretty regularly. So I want you guys to know that I thank you from the bottom of my heart, and keep watching my videos, but always remember, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. All right, see ya.